The Yankees win it resoundingly 12-1. The Yankees offense and CC Sabathia with their fingerprints all over this game.
An absolute laugher, Bob. The Yankees blast 4 home runs, an absolutely necessary win because they reduced that magic number to 1. But on a day where they scored 12 runs, and we could talk about those 4 home runs, I think the thing that everyone is going to be talking about is CC Sabathia. And it's not just because of those 5 scoreless innings, just mowing down the Rays and looking great with that cutter. It's because he showed leadership. It's because he backed up one of his teammates. After Kittredge threw a ball that was right at Austin Romine's head, fortunately for Romine, he got out of the way. CC Sabathia wasted no time. He hits Sucre with the next pitch that he throws. Doesn't care that he gets ejected from the game. Doesn't care that he falls 2 innings shy of a $500,000 bonus for this year. He backed up his teammates, and for a guy who was already considered a great leader in that clubhouse, he just cemented that even more.